Hey guys, what's going on? It's me back in another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to start a steel BR350. Now, it's a slash for a thing. I'm going to get you. So, what you have to do first is you have to press this in order to start it. If it wasn't already primed, you just prime it like 10 times or something. And squeeze this trigger. Put that up. Then you're ready to go. And then don't forget, when you start it up, it's like very loud and stuff. Then you come over here and you click that down to let it go. Let's just that. Okay, here we go. Now it may take me a few tries. Saying is let it warm up. Don't forget about your protective headgear. When you want to turn it off, you have to press this push this little like knob in, and then turn it all the way down.
That one. And then remember, in order to start it, push this up and then
boost. Alright, that's the demonstration on the BR350.